I had just walked out of one of my classes, I guess it was my first class, and I was heading toward my second class. And the day before, I had been shoved once by this person, and I noticed he butted in front of me. So I didn't know what was going on. He definitely was an erratic movement, walked in front of me, so I just looked down and didn't catch eyes with the person, you know, and just mind my own business, and next thing I knew, I was punched in the face.
I mean, just his business of backing a paddy wagon up, of not one, but having two or three out there and scooping everybody out, taking him down, booking him, and then the next day, in at least one of the newspapers, all of the names of the people that were booked at this gay bar or that gay bar would be published, and people lost their jobs.
Was pretty much just like anybody else's graduation. It was just a regular end of your 4 years in high school. The only difference was that I wore a pink triangle on my gown. I wore it, you know, like this one. I wore it in, like, sort of like in memoriam for all the other gay people who fought for what they believed in, or possibly who fought for what they believed in just by being who they were, and just, which some people don't realize that some gay people have to fight every day of their lives. So when I got up to the stadium, to the podium, the entire bleachers, the people in the bleachers, which would be the parents, the teachers, and maybe brothers and sisters, booed. They booed for me. But the kids all cheered. It was the strangest thing. The kids, or the majority of the kids, were cheering. So I heard this, you know, I heard this cacophony of noises, but the booing from in front of me, and I turned around and I just bowed to all the students who were cheering.